This is James here. I will be guiding you through the entire process from getting enrolled to a particular SAP program to navigating through SAP Learning Hub and finally getting yourself enrolled for SAP Cloud Certification. Once you enroll with us and complete the registration process, within a week's time, you will be provided with SAP Learning Hub access. Now, this is how the SAP Learning Hub access will look like. So over here, you will be provided with your username and password, which you need to use to log in into the SAP Learning Hub. It is important to decide on a particular certification course that you want to go through. For example, I want to get certified on SAP BW4HANA. Now, what I need to do is I need to log in into SAP certification website, search for the desired certification course, navigate through each topic, and identify the book code. Let me show you on how that can be done. So what we'll do is we will first log in into trainings.sap.com. Okay, here I'm going to search for my course, that is SAP BW4HANA. And then I'm going to select the course that I desire to pursue. Now, this is your certification code. Let's go down. Here are various topics that you need to go through. Now, if you drill this down, you will notice it is showing us a certification book. That is BW462. Now let us see how we can find this book in SAP Learning Hub. So with the login credentials provided to you, you need to enter your credentials and login, and this is the page that you see. Now what do we want here is to find the course. So what we'll do now is we'll just take this down, BW 462, or let's go to BW 462. We'll click on this book. Assign to me, you can do that. You can say start course. You can read which all topics you're going to be learning in this particular book. Click on start. Maximize. And this is how the book will open, and you have to navigate, and every time you navigate a new page comes up. Showing you various course content. Notice it's about 369 pages and you need to go through it. Study. You can also go for SAP Live Access to practice whatever exercises that are mentioned in these tutorials. So once you complete a particular book, you can go for exercises, whatever you want, and then you can consider yourself ready for the certification exam. Now let me show you on how you can get enrolled for SAP certification. Now once you complete the course, you will be getting this certificate from SAP Learning Hub. Well, this is a confirmation that you have successfully completed your course that you enrolled for through SAP Learning Hub. Now what you need to do next is go through the entire certification process with me. So once you get registered, you need to log on to SAP or India Certification Learning Hub, okay? And once you go there, you will come to this page where if you scroll down, you will find these options to enter your SAP Learning Hub ID, and then once you process further, you will be asked to enter your email address and the password, and then a confirmation mail will be sent to you. Then you need to log in using your email address and password, and then you need to enter all your personal details and click save. And now here, this is where you need to upload a scanned copy of the certificate which got generated from SAP Learning Hub. Now once you do that, you need to proceed further by making the payment and then filling up all the other details that is asked on the page. Click on submit, and then you'll be given a particular date and time to appear for the cloud certification. Now once you clear your exam, you will be getting a hard copy of your certificate delivered to the address that you have mentioned in the certification portal. So ladies and gentlemen, I would like to sign off. This is your host, James. I hope I was able to explain you step by step every process of getting enrolled, to get having an access to SAP Enable Now, on how to get prepared by reading several books, and how to get yourself registered in SAP certification website and get certified. For any more further inquiries, I request you to kindly get in touch with us. You will find the description below. Thank you.